very emotional to be here after 2 years of really hard work. This is the second time the University of Calgary has participated in the Solar Decathlon, so definitely a very incredible experience, incredible to be back here. And Canada's home is called the TURTL, or TRTL, and that stands for Technological Residence Traditional Living. And that name comes from our vision of partnering with Native peoples in Treaty 7 in southern Alberta. So our home is designed to address a number of key issues in Native communities there. There are a number of health and safety issues, so mold is a real problem, very high rates of fire. So we really wanted to push the boundaries in that direction, and that's why you see a very unconventional shape here. It's rounded form and so on. But overall, the home itself came together very quickly, and the team has been working very, very well together, very tight-knit. So I think we're all really proud to be this far. So TURTL's rounded form is inspired by the teepee, which is the traditional dwelling of the Native peoples. So that's where it gets its rounded form. And that and the solar power relate back to the sun as a traditional source of energy and life. So we're trying to harbor really positive spiritual and spatial energy in the home. So what you'll find is the inside is covered with a canvas, and that's painted with pictographs that tell the story of the home's creation, the role of the family in society and greater community. So in the south part of the home, you find a very large, open, flexible space, and that's in response to a preference for gathering, cooking, and eating, having big family come over, and these kinds of things.